Penelope Embodied. Pythagorean numbers tease Penelope's bliss, savoring the seditious secrets of ancient Greece. Initiation mysteries, Samothraki, Eleusine, epics in flames, her excitement sought a vision. In her Ithacan opalescent oyster, was she ready for this joy? After midlife, Penelope muses as she unweaves. Lucidity trimmed Penelope's love space. Skype disappeared first, then phone calls, then mere thoughts. She counts, one lost, two losses. She subtracts carefree days. So few, not enough to deserve such a cruel takeaway. But lucidity sucks. She only cuts, just abducts. Tenderness melts like butter in summer luck. Distance is smiling. She bends down at romance. She knows she can undo everything with patience. No need to call it a day. She weaves and unweaves. Penelope's self is embodied now. It is worth the wait. Apathy takes over where affection is in need. Distance and lucidity swirl in the ghastly feed. Ulysses is bound to come, but Penelope is herself now.